Breaking news, UPMC announcing about 1,000 layoffs. That announcement came just moments ago in a statement from Paul Wood, the health system's vice president and chief communications officer. Wood says it's all part of the way UPMC is responding to challenges in the still evolving post-pandemic marketplace. He also says affected employees will receive enhanced severance pay and benefits coverage. The overall layoffs is about 1% of UPMC's 1,000-person workforce. We'll be right back.